Zeggen maar door zijn nieuwe countries. Now in front of me you see the Chainsaw, the Steel MS-362 lying like this with the caps up. Well, why is that? Already for some time I have a leakage of oil as well as fuel. In the beginning I thought it might be a tube that is broken inside. I replaced a few of the tubes in the old 024 and also this one. So it happens, the rubber becomes brittle and starts leaking. But after a while I thought, hey, it seemed to be the cap. So I did a test. I had it lying like this with the system completely filled up. And now I see that they don't leak anymore. So apparently it's not one of the tubes inside the system, but it's actually the caps. So as you might know, Steel has changed the caps some time ago into this new design caps that you can open without using a tool. Well, first of all, I don't mind using the tool because I need to have it anyway in order to get the tension of the chain right. And if they start leaking that soon, I have some of my doubts, but nevertheless, let's have a look. What I did, I ordered both a new fuel cap as a new oil cap. I'm going to put it on and let's do the test whether we still have leakage of the caps. Let's put the new one in. I took the original fuel cap. I'm not sure if there are also imitation, but for this type of things I like to have the original. But the fuel caps have a wire that is connecting them to the tank in order that you don't lose them in the field. And this little ball has to go slide in over here so it's connected. So let's do that like this. Let's clean the edge a little bit out. I can now close the cap. Let's see if it fits. Now that is now closed. Now here's the oil cap. Same story here. Also, the oil cap has this little ball that you have to put in place. Fit. So what I didn't know is that you actually have two sizes of oil caps with a quick connect. You see both here, and I ordered the wrong one initially, so when I put it in I thought, hey, this is not going right. So, and I ordered it during the Corona period, so it was ordered online. So I now went to a shop and bought the right one, which is this one, which is a bigger one. So make sure that you have the right oil filler cap for your system. And for the MS-362, it's the large one, not the little one. So also here, make sure that the little ball is slightly in the opening, that you don't lose the oil cap. When you make sure the ball is properly connected, you can put on the cap and close it. So in the past, after some time, there was both fuel as well as oil leaking out. So let's do the test keep it standing here for a while and see if the leakage is now properly solved. So it's now a couple of hours later. Let's check if it's still okay. It is. So it's clear that the caps were the cause of the leakage. Replacing them stopped it. I must say that I think it's still early that they start leaking, because it's not, the system is not that old and I didn't use it that much. But nevertheless, by replacing the caps, the leakage has been stopped. So that's a good thing. Well, make sure that you buy the right size of your caps. Don't be such a fool as I am by buying the wrong size. But never old enough to learn. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.